Well, I can say that I've been pretty busy with Russ. We had a meeting in Kelowna last Thursday, and it wasn't very well attended. We had a meeting on Tuesday this week, and there was 23 people that signed their easements and things for the sanitary project. So we're about a third of the way. It's important that we get this thing wrapped up. So I feel that some of the residents need to have a letter of encouragement from the county to get busy and get their documents in order so this project can proceed. It needs to go to bid and things by spring. I went to a Russ meeting yesterday. We had a Russ policy meeting. We're going over all of our old policies and modifying, trying to take the confusion out of it. We hired a new gentleman, Bruce, and he's very involved, and it's a good thing for us. I think a lot of public that have met him are real happy to see how his demeanor is, and so I think we're on the right track of getting things moving in the right direction.